Colorado Girl Scout troop uses cookie money to make PPE for elementary school during the pandemic.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.